Severe parasympathetic responses can also cause symptoms in the body, which include things like, you know, feeling lightheaded, nausea, feeling extremely hot or cold, and sweating, and even ringing in your ears. It might include uncomfortable feelings in the heart, or fuzzy thoughts, confusion. Now, for some time, people have suggested that the illness is actually caused by overactive sympathetic domination. And researchers have actually confirmed this with specific tests. When you see low cortisol levels in the morning, not allowing you to wake up easily, it doesn't exactly look like a sympathetic overreaction, does it? So in reality, what we actually see happening is both over parasympathetic reaction and over sympathetic reaction. So that's partly where the tired and wired feeling comes from.